claws to anchor their ships to the sides of buildings.
The geth don't waste much finessing their landings. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the geth are very thorough. Same as before, we don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking. Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Thorian creature. I hope that ship was full of those geth bastards.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the geth attacked.
But why are the geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.